911.
Okay, call 911
because I see you're in guilty of me to breathe. I have 5 times I've told you my name and my birth.
All right. Yeah, I got mixed feelings about this one. But I want to highlight how the workers responded. I think they were quite appropriate. This was a CVS. I want to give a big shout out to those employees who responded in a way to try to calm the young lady down. You know, I say that loosely. But she was absolutely, she was angry. Now, she knew exactly what she was talking about. She remembered every number. I think she was right about her husband calling earlier. I think her memory was very much so intact. As a matter of fact, a whole lot intact, because she knew everything that they did not. But big ups to how the CVS employees handled this, because it could have definitely been much more chaotic. Doc, what are your thoughts here?
Yeah, there's some story around this that we don't know. I just think taking that snippet, you know, you could narrate it one of two ways. I mean, either it's kind of like frustration with the pharmacy system, with the healthcare system. I mean, who among us hasn't been in line at pharmacy and wanted to just go ballistic? Like every time you go to the pharmacy, that's kind of how I feel. I agree with you, they handled it very well. I go to CVS to buy Captain Crunch with Crunch Berries. And so if they were out of Crunch Berries, I would probably act exactly the same way. But I would also say, as I say every time I'm on, it might just be that you're raising the bar on Karens so high to get on your show. The kind of average Karendom used to just be okay, but now you really have to work at it to get on the show.
Yeah.
And so it could also be a sign of respect for this program that to get on here, you really have to do something quite notable.
There you go. There you go. And I will say this, Doc, you're too damn old for the berry crunch, sir.
No, what are you talking about?
Come on over here. Listen, man.
It's loaded with antioxidants.
All right, man. Fruit Loops, where it's at. All right. Okay, welcome to Indisputable. I'm your host, Dr. Rashad Richey. We got a lot happening today. What do we do on this show? We tell the truth. You know why we tell the truth? Because the truth is simply indisputable.
Rashad, great to be here. Congratulations on the new show. And I got to let everybody know that Rashad and I go way back.
People still need health care, so I won't stop. People still need criminal justice systems reformed throughout this country, so I won't stop. And you won't stop either.